Dizzy Squad, it's your girl K Dizzy Baby, and I'm back again with another video for y'all. Hey, I know I've been uploading like one video each day, but as y'all can see, if you didn't know already, I have another job. You know what I'm saying? At Six Flags. I actually worked there in the beginning of I worked there for over a year from 2019 to 2020. I ended up quitting in like June. I didn't know I quit, but I did apparently. And so I went ahead and went back. So I have two jobs now, YouTube and Six Flags. So yeah, I decided, you know what I'm saying, I at least have to keep uploading a video at least each day, because I did tell y'all that I was gonna upload a video each day up until Christmas. So I'm going to. And guys, look, my mom got me a gift. We opened gifts early because my brother's leaving. So y'all, I got me a camera, bro. I told y'all I was gonna get one this month. I did, didn't I? So yeah, I got the Rebel T8i. I'm so excited, like, because it's like the newer version, because I was gonna get the T7i, but the T8i came out. I was like, hey, let me get that up. Well, I didn't even know my mom got it for me. She got it in November, so I mean, she already knew, you know, that I wanted that upgrade. Yes sir. But yeah, y'all, it's gonna be a lot of lit content next year. Then 2021, I'm gonna be uploading vlogs. I'm still gonna do reactions, and it's gonna be more pranks, because I plan on doing pranks where I can have my phone and like record myself. So it's gonna be real lit, y'all. Put some ideas. I'm gonna have like a little questionnaire on my Instagram. Go follow me at KDZBaby with 3 Y's at the end. I'm gonna put it up on the screen. Send my intro and my outro if you don't know. But I'm gonna put up a little questionnaire where you can comment prank ideas for me to do, and like with my phone or like any other pranks, it doesn't matter. I'm gonna do more pranks next year. I'm telling y'all, it's gonna be litty. I'm gonna do a Q&A when I hit 5K. But yeah, the goal is to hit 4K by Christmas. Next Friday, I gotta hit 4K. So let's do it, y'all. It's gonna be y'all Christmas gift to me. Make sure you subscribe to that bell so you know that I post videos like this. The story of Malik. This is one of the requests from one of the winners of the week. So thank you for sending in this request. We're gonna get into it. 1, 2, 3.
Agnes Bane. He's over 300 years old. He has a deep mistrust of Shadowhunters.
Oh yeah.
We can't keep bottling things up, Malik.
So one of the emotions dudes is from Glee.
I'm Magnus. Yeah. I don't think we've been formally introduced.
Yeah.
Alec. Amor verus nunquam moritur. True love cannot die. Pretty boy, get your team ready.
He's playing a completely different type of role in here, huh?
I'm talking to you. There's nothing to be ashamed of.
I don't know what you're talking about.
They're gonna make you nervous. Our parents are making cancer both of us.
Screw all this.
You okay?
Yeah.
I wanted to see you again. It's rare to find a shadow hunter with such a open heart.
I trust you.
There are rumors of local shadow hunters have been interfering in Dan World affairs, but you two wouldn't know anything about that, right?
It's just so hard to tell if Alexander's even interested.
Parents who are trying to find him a wife.
Maybe you should start living for yourself.
No one ever told you this would be so hard.
I'm getting married. Family is everything to me.
You got nice eyes.
Just following his duty. Congratulations. Marriage is a wonderful institution. Not that I would know. Goodbye, Alexander. Gotta go. Of course.
We rule with our heads, not with our hearts.
Agreed.
A man who took this case pretending to want payment in rare objects, but who really believes that injustice toward his friends is intolerable.
I get her. I like her. You don't have to marry her.
Yes, I do, Magnus.
You'll be lonely all your life, and so will she. Neither of you deserve it. And I don't either.
Magnus, this is big of me.
We're also eager to do what you would prefer. It's time to face the truth. Life is not about what you want to do. It is about what must be done.
You and I, we understand marriage very differently. I'm a shadow hunter. This is about family and tradition.
What about love? Even shadow hunters fall in love, Alec. I know you feel what I feel, Alec.
If I'm any cooler, I feel. So back off.
For almost a century, I've closed myself off to feeling anything for anyone. Even if I did feel a slight for you, I'm going to give up my life for you. How I loved her. I prayed she would look the same. She just laughed.
Did he have?
Someday, someone will come along and will tear down those walls you built around your heart. When that love comes back to you, you must do everything in power to fight for it.
He walked in on him about to get married or something? Like,
you have this plan for your life. And you know what you need to do and what your responsibilities are. I can't breathe. Then somebody comes along and pushes you off that path.
He looked like, what are you doing here?
This isn't it.
Alec, what are you doing?
Enough.
Oh.
What did I just do?
I wasn't expecting that.
Love is fleeting. Even more so when you're immortal.
And yet true love cannot die.
You wouldn't know what to do with love if you found it.
You don't regret it.
Everything happened so fast. I didn't have time to think.
Everybody just back off.
I'm a lot to get used to.
Why can't you just do this one thing?
You've embarrassed all of us.
After everything I've done for you?
You chose Magnus Bane.
What do you want from me?
At the moment? Nothing.
I don't push someone away just because of the hard choice.
I'm sorry. When I called off my wedding, that was for me.
They got this one in good quality.
It's very new. Didn't mean to take it out on you. We're always going to face challenges. So when things get crazy, don't push me away.
It's so crazy to think that this is the same dude from Glee that I'll be seeing in the episodes.
Has he been in there with Alec the whole time?
Oh, wait, I know her too.
The only reason Alec still has a chance.
What is she from?
One day, somebody's gonna love you heart and soul.
Jace may have been the one who pulled me out, but I did feel you there, and it did make a difference, so thank you.
The fear of loneliness has always been your Achilles heel.
Don't.
You don't do well losing those you love, do you?
Fine.
No, you're not. You're hurting.
You're pretty badly.
If you fail to grant time for the things you care about, you'll forget why you're even fighting at all. Alexander, just so unclear, have you ever been in a relationship?
I want to know why I haven't been in a relationship. Because of this. Because I didn't want to feel like there's something wrong with me because I grew up in the Institute. Because I always knew I couldn't have what I wanted. You came along. What about you? I mean, you must have had plenty of exes. 17,000?
It was all in the past. Ancient history. But right now, I'm here. With you.
And me. And 17,000 other memories. Magnus. I think maybe we're too
different?
I don't care how many people you've been with.
I don't care how many people you haven't been with.
Got you something.
Me?
Yes, you. I'm supposed to bring you luck and protection.
What you got there?
A gift. I can't remember the last time someone bought me one.
Is it from someone special?
So, I may be experienced, but it's rare that I've ever felt this way about someone, and I worry that once we, that if we rush into this, that I may lose you.
What? Why would you think that?
Look, You're not the only one that feels vulnerable.
Agnes, you have nothing to worry about. I want this.
Dang, okay then, it's true. Tell me something. Oh my goodness.
Sometimes.
Some snake eyes.
I lose control. Witness. They're beautiful. You're beautiful.
Wow.
You're an all powerful warlock. Summon demons.
They need to let this.
What scares you?
Doesn't like you having a warlock boyfriend.
Maris? That woman hates me.
That's sort of the point of the party.
At the residence of Magnus Bane.
So that you see that this, us, it's not going away.
I've been there. You know, it's a whirlwind fling. Burns so hot, all it can do is flame out.
Is this what you think it is? A fling?
And why is it only for Shadowhunters?
It's tradition.
Traditions change. Especially those based on ignorance.
I'm sorry I'm not talking a lot. I'm trying to really, like, understand as much as I can.
No matter how strong our feelings might be.
This is my family. If you had told me about the infant, none of this would have happened.
I didn't know.
You knew enough. We're leaving.
The key to having no fears, having nothing to lose. I'm not used to feeling so powerless. I don't care what happens to me, Claire. I guess that's why I haven't opened my heart for almost 100 years.
Alec's gonna be okay.
And I met you.
Where's Magnus? How many downwellers do you think live in New York?
Girl, I don't know. But they're not all your responsibility.
So, Alex and Magnus.
You are. Even the Dark Ages couldn't have been this dark. Look, I guess on every mission I've ever been on, I've never felt that type of fear. Ever.
Allie.
Not knowing if you were alive or dead, I was terrified.
So was I.
I guess I love you.
Go do your job, Shadowhunter.
Mm.
I love you too.
He always initiates the stuff, but then he's like scared. I'll stick to it. Oh, I swear. Like he kissed him first. He said, I love you first.
Magnus, stop it!
Whoa, it changed.
Stupid warlock.
Oh, I know that was a bad guy. That's all I know.
You sound strange.
I had a rough night. It's just too
hard. I don't. Please, I'm not Valentine. I'm Magnus Bane. Without you.
The day of Valentine's massacre, you told me that you loved me. So if you love me, please. Please, you have to believe me. Alexander.
Prepare him for execution.
No, please.
Dang, about to kill him.
Please.
Alec, I'm so sorry. You were right. They switched.
Stop. Stop, Valentine.
Angus, I am so sorry. Angus, tell me how to fix this. Just tell me what to do, please. Angus, I need your hair.
So again, you're just blindly carrying out orders.
What happened to following your gut?
I'm just asking for a strand of hair. Let's not be overdramatic.
Get out.
What?
Whiskey rocks. Heartache drink.
Mr. Lightwood, perhaps your personal relationships are clouding your objectivity.
My personal relationships have nothing to do with it. But you know what? Maybe they have everything to do with it because it was a warlock who told me to always follow my gut.
I'm sorry.
Don't be.
I'm in love with Alec.
I'm afraid I've always been.
So it is Alec. I was like, it's not like they're saying Alex. So Magnus and Alec. Okay, that makes sense. So I was like, it's Malik.
I love you too. This is like the fourth morning in a row that I've woken up to an empty bed. Is something bothering you?
You know, I like the name Alex.
For help. If Magnus is hurting, don't let him push you away.
I'm sorry, but I'm not gonna leave until you talk to me. Do you remember when you said, when things get crazy, don't push me away? I never wanted you to see this terrible, ugly side of me. There's nothing ugly about you. This secret.
I like how he always reminds her. I know this dude too. Bruh, he was from Slasher. I swear, bro, the people from Slasher be on other stuff like this.
I've never told anyone. You looked me straight in the eye and lied.
Magnus, I did.
I guess it runs in the family.
What was I saying?
Hey.
Oh, yeah. I like how he always reminds him.
Get in the way of protecting me.
Is like still good looking, he's beautiful, he's, you know, I like how he reminds me. That's cute.
Should have told you about the soul sword. I made a mistake. But you and me, we always seem to find our way back to each other. The difficult decisions I have to make to ensure the survival of my people. The only thing holding me back from doing that is you. No, I can't have both.
Yes, you can. We can.
Thank you.
I need to find the rift where they're coming from and seal it.
We'll need a warlock for that. I guess ever since our...
Some food.
Fights, I can't think straight. I don't think I can live without you.
I thought I had to choose between you and the town. But I don't.
Dang. You sure don't. Y'all been right for each other from the start.
I was offered a position on the council. Isn't that what you've always dreamed of? Always dreamed of meeting someone like you.
How's Magnus doing?
Great. Why?
I've been so worried about him. When we spoke last night, he was beside himself. Being the High Warlock meant everything to him.
I'm sorry, Alexandra. I guess I just didn't want you to see me like that.
You never have to pretend how you feel.
I don't want you to move to Idris. I know it's selfish, but it's the truth.
I'm not going anywhere. Remember that bridge you brought me to in Paris last week? The one where people put those locks?
To show their eternal love.
Look, I don't know. I know it's silly. I wanted us to have a walk too.
What did it say? Aku cinta kamu. Indonesian for I love you.
It's just getting cuter and cuter. But I feel like there's about to be some type of
today. I don't care who you guys is. I care who you are. You're the furthest thing from a greater demon.
She starts trying to fix everyone around her.
Which usually includes grilling her children on everything she thinks is going wrong in their lives.
Clearly, this is important to you. There we go. It's important to me.
My boys! See, what you have accomplished as the head of the Institute?
His face, though, when she hugged him.
Has made me prouder. The Glaive's always had its faults. My generation nearly destroyed everything in our passion to fix it. Yours will have to be wiser. I may have had my prejudices in the past. But seeing you stand by Alec, it's what every mother wants for her children. Thank you for loving my boy.
So cute. Thank you for loving my boy.
So much. I mean, I spend almost every night here. So, what if I looked in?
It's a wonderful idea. For the future. No, I just thought. We've been seeing each other for less than 2 months. Alexander, once we move in together, our relationship will change.
Yeah, we'll be even closer.
There's no such thing. If there's one thing I've learned in the course of my long life, it's to take your time.
Your courage. So it's inspiring. I mean, here you are in this committed relationship with a warlock, no less. It's loving. It's trusting. It's amazing.
I didn't even need one.
Yeah, it is.
Can you give me some water, though? Thank you. Right here. Look.
Close to my heart, all my love. George.
You know my history. I've always been honest with you about that.
Well, now that I've seen some of that history with my own eyes, I can't help but think, if I'm lucky, maybe one of my arrowheads ends up in that box.
Look, I don't even want to think about you being gone.
And one day I will be.
Look, I want to cherish this moment with the one I love.
You're right. I love you too. I just get so swept up that I...
His lips look so red, pinkish.
Okay, maybe the reason why you're having such a hard time processing this is because this is your first relationship.
Right, because the whole immortality thing, that's no big deal. This is all just because you're the only guy I've ever been with. What's my appetite?
You and Magnus have is real. If anyone can make it worth, it's you too.
What are you doing here? Oh. Taking a walk?
Taking walks. It's when you take walks.
Magnus and I had our first date here. I asked him if he thought we were too different to be together. We never really got around to answering that question.
You can't be too different for someone.
Bad
one.
I don't think you two can't work out.
I feel like that's
true. Magnus isn't a shadow hunter.
Good thing about having a challenge in a relationship.
Nephilim, love once, fiercely. Whatever you're feeling, it's okay.
Magnus. Hey. Magnus.
Not a fight.
Alexander.
No. I was wrong. I said things I shouldn't have.
As did I. That's not important right now. It's important is that we save your parent and I.
Without him, I'm nothing.
You may share your bed with him, but if your precious Alexander could only have one of us, who do you think he'd pick?
Shut up.
Damn.
It's true. Alec has a personal stake in this fight. If Jace dies, part of Alec dies too.
I have to kill Jace. I took this job because you couldn't handle it. You let your heart dictate your actions. That would be your downfall.
There's still a way for me to obtain enough power to cure him.
What? What is it?
My father. This pentagram isn't for summoning Osmodeus to Earth. It's for sending someone to eat him. In this case...
Thank you.
Me?
Absolutely not. This isn't funny.
Would you prefer I act as terrified as I feel right now?
Same.
Tell me Jace isn't worth it.
You're gonna make it back. You hear me?
Why wouldn't I?
Please tell me he's gonna make it back.
I love you, Alexander.
I love you too.
Name your price.
Alex! Hey.
Magnus, please, you gotta fix him. I can't. You can't? What do you mean you can't? My magic. It's gone. I traded it to break Lana's hold on you.
Mm.
I don't know how people do this every day. It's taking me an eternity to make myself halfway presentable.
Well, I don't know why you think you need it. You're beautiful the way you are.
Tiger has stripes. I have eyeliner.
Sweet pea.
You know, you're gonna be a hell of a dad. When it comes to having a family, you wouldn't be doing it alone.
I suppose this new powerless reality is gonna take some time to get used to.
Hey. Of course it is.
We should act fast.
Magnus, we have this covered. Clary is dead. Magnus gave up his powers.
You think I'd relish seeing a great warlock like Magnus fame without a shred of his powers? It's actually a little sad.
I hate that feeling of having to rely on others to take care of me.
You've been taking care of others your whole life. Sometimes it's okay to let others take care of you.
Is today a special occasion? It's your day off, and I want to make the most of it.
It's actually really sweet.
I told you not to flirt with me.
He loves kissing that boy.
Are you sure nothing's wrong?
I just feel that
making out with him, actually.
Precious. I want to make the most of every moment.
Just think about moments so that you'll miss them if you're always running after the next one. Savor moments like these. When I'm staring into the eyes of the man that I love.
Without my magic, you can't imagine what it's like.
Magnus. How did you get your magic back?
I got some help from Lorenzo.
He asked you for your
apartment. Magic connects me to everything around me. Without magic, I feel like a stranger. The world keeps on going. And it's like I'm not a part of it.
You just wanted to humiliate him. If I had to break his spirit to teach him that.
So be it. Enjoy this position while it lasts.
For what it's worth, I'm glad that you and Alec managed to work everything out.
When you find a place, I was hoping that we could. Oh, move in.
Of course. I love you.
I do. Give a to long bantu. Aku. And you.
Wait, this was right after you said that?
Somebody get help! Alexander!
Magnus, stay with me. Stay with me. Come on. Come on, Magnus, stay with me. Come on.
Magnus, I was just so happy that maybe we could hold together. Magnus, I just didn't realize.
Don't tell me he gonna die.
She was suffering. Magnus, I love you. More than anyone in the world.
If he uses magic again, even for something small, he might not survive.
For me, it's only one. Magnus is beloved. He is my world. And if he dies, no.
The only way for you to get better is for Lorenzo to take the magic.
Right,
you
better stop him from doing no type of magic.
How important magic is to you.
What is it really worth dying for? You fell in love with Magnus Bane, the High Warlock of Brooklyn. Can you honestly say that you don't
feel
differently
about me? The eyeliner makes a huge
difference.
Your powers
difference. Were incredible.
That's not why I fell in love with you. I fell in love with you because you're wise and you're generous. And you're brave, and you're incredible. I just, when you walk into a room, there's a spark in you, magic or not, that lights up everything and everyone around you. And hey, I won't lose you. I can't.
Say something.
I'll be keeping the apartment.
Fine.
Oh, not there's say something right in the back, though.
I'm gonna ask Magnus to marry me.
I think Magnus the happiest man in the world.
If you want me
to. I am one lucky man.
Not as lucky as I am. Did something happen?
Anywhere oh, you didn't hear? I lost my magic. You. Twice!
You're going through a hard time.
Please, Alexander. Don't say make me pretend this is just a phase.
Wait, your name is Alexander.
Let me be here with you. Please.
Some people call him Alex. Y'all can explain that.
miserable. He told me that he'll never be happy again without his magic. So please, if you ever cared about Magnus, return what you stole.
End your relationship.
We love each other.
Period.
I wouldn't just abandon him.
Period.
Then I'm afraid you will be the death of him.
Magnus sacrificed everything so I could feel whole. And now I have the chance to do the same for him.
He wouldn't want this. He loves you so much.
Just start.
I feel so hopeless sometimes.
I love this song, bro.
I'm not the first person who's loved. And I won't be the last.
I don't know what I'd do without your son. I need a break from us. I'm in pain. But your solution to break up, how is that going to fix anything? Days ago, you told me that you couldn't bear to lose me.
So because of that days guy, ago, that's I why he's trying to tell him, you know, that he needs a break from him.
Who's out for good?
It might hurt him worse.
I lost my home, my job, my powers. I can't lose you too, Alex.
Yeah, he
can't.
Okay.
My magic.
Ooh, this song is perfect for this moment. So this is like the conflict. This is the downfall part.
We had said, a cool chink of gum. A vision for I love you. Sometimes life just doesn't go the way you want it to.
Yeah, that's the truth. It never does. Well, sometimes it does. So.
What is it, Magnus?
I need you to erase all my memories of Alec.
Oh no!
As painful as those memories may be, they are part of yeah. who we are. Alec is different. Losing him, it's breaking me.
I know how he feels. He hurting himself like this. He reminded me of myself.
Broke up with Magnus.
What?
This is the only way he's ever gonna become whole again.
Not 3 days ago, he came to my shop asking me for this.
Is a Lightwood family ring supposed to mean something to me?
It would if he had given it to you the other night at dinner when he planned to.
Oh my god. Why break my heart?
Magnus, when exactly did your magic return?
Alec was gonna ask me to marry him.
How mundane. You'll come to your senses once you get this all out of your system. Anger is in our blood after all.
We are nothing alike. Sorry, I'm late.
See, this isn't a show that I would like or more like watch just because of. It's just a lot. Like, I'm not really into like all of the supernatural creatures and stuff. Like, to be honest, I'm cool with vampires, but like,
will you marry me?
When it comes to the powers and all that.
I love you too,
like action, nah.
Are you really
but their story is really, it's really nice.
It's only Edom. You always come back.
It has the build up, the climax, and it has like the conflict.
It's okay to take some time to mourn.
Magnus is not dead. He is in Edom.
We both know that he can't ever come back home.
Dang.
I'm going to find a way, and I'm going to get him back. I have a wedding to plan.
She's gathering an army to take down Magnus.
She'll kill him. He sacrificed everything.
What did she offer?
If he's going up against Lilith, I have to be there with him. Even if I did feel slight for you, I'm going to give up my life for you. I need you to turn me into a vampire. So I can go.
What? Alec, you're out of your mind.
What else am I supposed to do? Isabel and Magnus are counting on us.
So there's some vampires, there's some all types of stuff in here.
Alexander.
I honestly don't know
never see you again.
What show Malik is from. Or movie. Yeah, show. I'm gonna have to look right after this.
What's this? You are cordially invited to the wedding of Alexander Gideon Lightwood and Magnus Bane. Tonight.
Why wait even a day longer? First up, location. How about the Taj Mahal?
Or how about the Institute?
Right.
Just think. The Glaive would have to honor and celebrate a relationship between a warlock and a shadow hunter under their own roof. I mean, think about the message that would send to others like us.
All right. The Institute it is then.
It's happening tonight.
I can't think of a couple more perfect for each other. Magnus and Alec were never afraid to show the world how much they loved each other. So, I plan on following in their footsteps.
It's just all these hundreds of years. I can't believe you've never been married.
Well, I've never met anyone like you.
Oh, this is adorable. So,
you know, Magnus
is gonna end on a good note.
Right, but there's a few things I have to do, like asking you to be my Sujen. Would you be my Sujen and give me away tomorrow?
Again.
That kind of like a best man?
Is this what you really want? Be honored. Of course.
Damn.
Never had a family.
How many cakes they got?
I thought one was even possible. The way your loved ones rallied for you, for each other, showed me a family doesn't need to be something that you're born into. Families can be made.
What's that warlock doing here?
The warlock.
This is to prepare. How can you possibly?
Magnus has it all under control and is taking care of everything.
Warlocks.
In that case, it'll be perfect.
Gay couple, like, guys.
Magnus Bane.
Alexander Gideon Lightwood.
Reacting to me.
I am and will always be your loving husband. Some words are too important not to be spoken aloud. It is my honor to pronounce you one.
Like they haven't kissed so many times before. They got a little quick. That is dope. I love this stuff. Like, that was cool.
I'm not stepping on your feet, am I?
How could you be? It's like I'm walking on air.
Glaive's come a long way. Thanks to you. Add a little help.
Okay, the story of Malik. Okay, so let me see. The person who made it said, holy ish, this took forever. I bet. It seemed like it was like, you know. Let me see. Somebody said their back's carrying the whole show. So people that are a fan of Malik believe, probably a lot of more people actually believe that they were the ones that made the show what it is. What is this? What is this called, though? What is this from? Shadowhunter. Okay. Shadowhunters, is that where it's from, guys? Okay, well, I mean, their story had the same type of buildup like the other stories I reacted to, you know, like at first, you know, of course you have that one in out of the two that are like unsure about their feelings, or they try to act like they aren't feeling that way or whatever, but then they make the move, and then, you know, they eventually come out their feelings, and like they go down, you know, it's all good, and then there's a conflict, and then climax, and then, you know, it goes well most of the time. There's been some stories where the ending wasn't so lovely, but this one was definitely a great ending. I enjoyed it. Thank you guys for watching this video with me. Make sure you guys give this video a like. Make sure you comment down below any other stories I should check out. And make sure you subscribe, hit that bell so you know when I post videos like this. If you do subscribe and if you do hit the bell, you'll see me in the next video. Stay lit, y'all. Yeah. It's KDZ, baby.